Stay with this. Ask Samantha to stay with aunties.
Says Merry Christmas, Samantha, from Santa. Oh, there's Santa with the reindeers.
Christmas for me, I mean, it's all about family. I lived away for a really long time and missed a lot of Christmases at home with the family, so that was really hard. So coming home and having Christmas in my lounge room where I've had every Christmas my whole life is really special to me, and putting up that tree and decorations that I've, you know, put up with my mum and over the years, there's something really nostalgic and special about that for me. I think I'll Be Home for Christmas is my favourite song on the album, and my favourite Christmas song, apart from All Holy Night, but for a different reason, because I really do understand what that song means, and I feel like I've really been there. I've really wanted to be home for Christmas a few times, so it hits me right in the heart.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve will find where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. I'll be home for Christmas, you can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only
Christmas morning for us was, we did have stockings, and that would be like lollies and chocolates and that kind of thing, and then we'd all sit and wait for my mum to be able to get her coffee, and then we could start opening the presents. That was the thing. She was like, I need my coffee first. My dad would get the camera out, and then and then we'd open the presents, and my brothers and I would kind of take turns, one present at a time.
Hello, it's Christmas morning, and we wake up and all these presents, we've got 16 each.
So this is one of my favourite Christmas gifts that I've ever been given. It's a photo of my family and I that I keep right next to my bed. And I think for me, you know, sentimental gifts are the best. They're my favourite.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering the simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to
me. Making Christmas records are daunting as much as they are exciting, because there's so many great ones out there, and you know, you are singing a carol, which for everybody is nostalgic and special to them in a way. So I wanted to stay really close to the originals and what makes those original records so special, and not, you know, go too crazy with the ad-libbing and things like that. So we kept it really simple and close to the songs that I loved. Christmas Day, we'd always, always play carols. My dad is a huge Elvis fan, so the Elvis Christmas record was a big hit in our household. And Blue Christmas was always one of my favourites. He's got such a beautiful voice, and I loved how he sang it. So when I was in the studio, it was a tough one to tackle because he's Elvis. No one's going to sing like Elvis, but I wanted to do, you know, my own version of it. It's such a great song.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doomed with your Christmas. almost white. Oh, but I have a blue Christmas. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas white. Oh, but I have a blue Christmas. And I'll have a blue Christmas without you. Just thinking about you. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas white. But I have a blue Christmas.
My perfect Christmas now is just to have, you know, family time and the whole day and day before off. You know, I think we work a lot when it comes to Christmas time, and it's so nice to go home and I turn my phone off and it's all about family and eating. My dad is Anglo-Indian and my mum was Scottish, so such a different kind of vibe when it comes to food. There'd be a little curry, there'd be a little roast chicken, little Scottish haggis, so that was always exciting to like be so surprised by what dinner would be. These days for Christmas, I just go home to Perth. That's my first thing. I just book a flight, and I've done all my work for the year, I go home and switch off and literally just do nothing. It's my favourite thing to do.
Santa baby, just slip a saber under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. Oh, I wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Oh, think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. And this year I could be so good if you check off my Christmas list. Oh, Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Ooh, yeah. Oh, Santa baby, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Just sign your ex on the line, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. And Santa baby, one thing that I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Yeah. Oh, come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. So let's see if you believe in me. Oh, Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. No, I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight. Yeah, hurry down the chimney tonight. So hurry tonight.
I lived in America for a long time and missed a lot of Christmases at home with the family. So when it came to writing this Christmas record, I had that melody, I wanna go home, that part in my head circling for years, because when I lived in LA, I would just sing that. And I remember always singing it around Christmas time and thought it would be so fitting. So I sat down and I finally finished it.
To the place where I have grown up and belong. I wanna fly free, be the person I know I was built to be. No matter I have loved, the beauty I have seen and the hearts that I have touched were never enough. I wanna go home, home. I wanna go home. To the family and the friends that know me most. I wanna be still in the moment, hold them close for something real. No matter I have loved, the beauty I have seen and the hearts that I have touched were never enough. I wanna go home, home. I wanna go home. No seas across the shores, all the while I'm longing to